So it is Saturday, and on this riveting, for lack of a better word, episode of my vlogs, I guess, I am headed off to the hashtag Unbreakable campaign that's being hosted by our very own Miss South Africa 2017, Demi-Leigh Nel-Peters. Yes. So hopefully I'm gonna go learn a thing or two about, being like an unbreakable woman. Hopefully I'm gonna learn a few like kung fu moves so that I'm literally a woman that you just don't wanna mess with. And yeah, I'm just gonna go see what it's all about. Hopefully meet some more women. I don't know, interact, network, maybe meet Miss South Africa, actually, because I've never met a Miss South Africa before. So yeah, I'm super excited, and I hope you guys will keep watching to check out what went down at the Cape Town workshop of the Unbreakable campaign. I don't know what that was. Okay, so there are the most beautiful black women I've seen in my life right there.
Stop.
We are here, we're gonna learn how to kick booty, I think.
Yes, girl, we're gonna do the thing.
We're gonna do the thing.
I will come for you.
So yeah, here we are chilling out with other ladies over there. Highlighter is looking good, yay. And yeah, okay, now we just wait. Oh, unbreakable. Boom. And over there, if you look closely, there she is. There she's wearing a sash. The South Africa's right over there. Okay, guys, let me get a seat and then we'll see. Okay, so we're chilling out, waiting out for this thing to start so we learn how to kick booty. And I don't know if I should go stand in the queue that's quickly forming to go take a photo, or if you should wait at the end. I think I'm gonna wait at the end, but then I'm gonna be sweaty surely if I'm waiting at the end. I don't know. Anyways, and I'm like thirsty already. And okay, yeah, let me just turn it around so you guys can see. So yeah, and I have this sofa. I don't know if I'm supposed to frame that, maybe. But okay, we're gonna see how it's gonna go. Ready. So we just learned about safety things when it comes to hijacking. Very important. One, do not go anywhere, anyhow, any place with a hijacker, because 9 times out of 10 it's gonna get worse. So just let it go.
Don't go to the second destination.
Yes.
Yeah.
Two, learn how to reverse properly, because apparently that's what actually really saves lives, is how to reverse properly. So clearly all this parallel parking that's done here in Cape Town is actually pretty useful when it's coming to hijacking situations. Three, may I remember this in future, but my dear child, I will never put you on my lap when I'm driving, because your safety comes first, and I can't be having my weight times 30 on you should I fly through a window. So never put your child on your lap while you're driving, no matter how irritating they are. And four, clearly I need to buy a car that has central locking systems in it. Auto lock. You know, like phones have autocorrect? Yeah, cars need to have an auto lock system. So clearly, anyways, so we're just waiting on how to get outside, and okay.
First things first, it's very important. I keep jumping in, but then I know nobody can hear me if I get inside. Very important how we adjust our seats in the vehicle. Our seat is there as our support. Okay, so what I'm going to demonstrate to you quickly first is we've got two types of drivers. Show you quickly. He's going to think I'm going to attack him. Yeah. Shoot. Also, this is where my vital organs are. So I want to keep this side of my body facing him as much as I can. That's why it's very important. Also, for me to have my seat adjusted so I can use the support of my seat to get down. It's right leg there. I'm going to get out of my vehicle. I need to get my right leg out as far as I can so that I can step left to this side of my body facing. So when I get out of the vehicle, I step back and move away from the vehicle like that, this side of my body facing. I don't look back. I know the car is going to go. I'm going to tell the hijacker, I want to get my kid. Okay. Remember, when he's standing here, most of the time our vehicles are low, so he might not see my kid that side. Also, we spoke about the three different types of hijackers. The first two are professionals, they're working for the city. I'm sure you've heard on the news, if they have taken the kids, eventually the kids have been chucked out somewhere. Because I don't want the kids. Yeah. So, I tell the hijacker I want to get my child. I don't have to look, I can lean back. My little baby can, I'll turn all of a sudden, it's got one flip. I'll push that button, I'll put it on, if I can pull my child.
Because I'm a lover of things, the tandizing door. I am now just gonna grab some more photos with Miss SA, but also Miss SA First Princess Ada Faneden is here. She's chilling out over there. Yeah, let's just go. Go take a photo with her, because hey now!
Ignorance. something you don't want to do? Could you do what you didn't want to do to get what you wanted? Please nod your head because you're a genius. Are you all looking at me thinking, he's found out? How's this one? Would you want to believe if I said your species is the most cunning on the planet?
Yes.
You all have a BSc in deceit and deception. What you wanted. You might need to do that in a lovely situation. You might need to do something that he doesn't expect, that you don't necessarily want to do, to create a window of opportunity to do the one thing I want to show you, and it's going to make sense in a minute. When that window opens, how long is it open for?
7 seconds.
For a short period of time, I don't know the actual time. It's not going to be open for days, is what I'm saying. That's why you need to, on time, you need to know what you're doing, when you're doing, how to do. What I want to show you. It's going to be something that you'll never forget that you don't need to practice. Now you're thinking it's beauty, right? You have to do it first, right, on top, every time. The one time you don't make the decision, he makes the decision for you, it could be your last one. You have to do it every time. The five guys, I'm going to quickly run through these, and then you really spoke to this one. The first one is don't ever go to the second place. We spoke about that, Demi spoke about that. Things don't get better at the second place, we know this. But we're all thinking, if I don't go in there, it's going to shoot me. You agree? I mean, from a hijacking perspective, you never want to get in the car and go somewhere else. How many of you have forgotten a gun against me? Said, come with me. How many of you can go with me? Most of you will. It takes a while because you don't know the rule. Number two, can you do what he wants? I'll be okay. Statistically, when you fight at the first place, fight, resist, whatever you want to call it, what do you think your chance of survival are at the first place? 93%. Dangerous situation. Demi said, don't worry, we don't want to hurt you anything, we just want to use your car. And then she said, okay, thank you, I thought you were shooting. Take it, let's go. You understand what I'm saying, guys? We don't have reference point, we've got nothing to refer to. And the next two, don't doubt and don't hesitate. Don't doubt and don't hesitate. Twist and pull. Now please, if any of you wants to get a club, come grab my hand. Written on her board, infertility. And I looked at her and tears welled up in her eyes. I said to her, "Not now, tell me later." So anyway, broke the body, everybody's goes home. 4 weeks later, I get an email from Shelly. "Dear Rob, not only did I break the board, but I kicked infertility in the butt."
So it's that time, it's finished, over. I've learned how to punch through people's throats. And now, yeah, it's time to go home. I didn't win anything, so my lucky charms went with me today. But hey, I met a beautiful, wow, yo-ish lady here. And she won Afrocology. You know. She done won that lettuce over there. She done win things too. So yeah, that was pretty much the day. Hashtag unbreakable. Now we go into Miss South Africa and see what happens. Okay, I think, I don't know, I'm gonna see if we can't vlog with Miss Essay over there. I don't know. But yeah, that was pretty much it. Okay, selfie time.
Okay,
but message for a young woman like me wanting to go out and change the world.
Aww.
What do I need to do?
What do you need to do? You need to go out and go and try and change the world. You might not be able to change the whole world, but you know what? It's that first step you take in at least just making a difference in your direct community.
You hear that? From Miss SA herself.